hours later.
All new at 10, Juarez police are investigating after a couple was gunned down at a gas station today. Police say a man was filling up his car when he was shot and killed. This happened at a gas station just 3 blocks away from the Santa Fe Bridge. According to investigators, a woman inside the car was also shot and died on the way to the hospital. They say a 12-year-old girl who was also in the vehicle was not hurt. No word on any arrests. Well, back